The next word we have is Subhan, and it can be divided into two syllables. The first one is Subh, the second one is Han. So the first syllable is Sad Dhamma Ba Sukoon, Subh. Sad is a heavy letter, it has Dhamma on top of it, it is followed by Ba, and Ba has a Sukoon, and Ba has the property of Qalqala, the vibration of the Makhraj. Sad Dhamma Ba Sukoon, Subh. صاد ضم با سكون صبا صاد ضم با سكون صبا. The second syllable we have is ح فتحتين حن. ح is a light letter, it has فتحتين on top of it and this alif is silent. ح فتحتين حن ح فتحتين حن ح فتحتين حن. Combining both syllables together we have صبحن صبحن صبحاً. The next word we have is ضبحاً, and it can be divided into two syllables. The first one is ضب and the second one is حن. So the first syllable is ضاد فتحة با سكون ضب. ضاد is a heavy letter, it has فتحة on top of it, it is followed by با, and با has a سكون, and با has the property of قلقلة, the vibration of the مخرج. ضاد فتحة با سكون ضب. ضاد فتحة با سكون ضب. ضاد فتحة با سكون ضب. The second syllable we have is ح فتحتين حن. ح is a light letter, it has فتحتين on top of it and this alif is silent. ح فتحتين حن. ح فتحتين حن. ح فتحتين حن. Combining both syllables together we have ضب حن. ضبحن ضبحن. The next word we have is عبدن, and it can be divided into two syllables. The first one is عب, the second one is دن. So the first syllable is عين فتحة با سكون عب. عين is a light letter, it has فتحة on top of it, it is followed by با, and با has a سكون, and با has the property of قلقلة, the vibration of the مخرج. عين فتحة با سكون عب. عين فتحة با سكون عب. عين فتحة با سكون عب. The second syllable is دال فتحتين دن. دال is a light letter, it has فتحتين on top of it and this alif is silent. دال فتحتين دن. دال فتحتين دن. دال فتحتين دن. Combining both syllables together we have عبدن عبدن عبدن. The next word we have is عدنين, and it can be divided into two syllables. The first one is عد, the second one is نين. So the first syllable is عين فتحة دال سكون عد. عين is a light letter, it has فتحة on top of it, it is followed by دال, and دال has a سكون, and دال has a property of قلقلة, that's vibration of the مخرج. عين فتحة دال سكون عد. عين فتحة دال سكون عد. عين فتحة دال سكون عد. The second syllable is نون كسرتين نين. نون is a light letter, it has كسرتين underneath. نون كسرتين نين. نون كسرتين نين. نون كسرتين نين. Combining both syllables together we have عدنين عدنين عدنين.